second dice are used. The number that appears represents minutes.
The player will point the hour hand at the number that appears on the first dice and point to the minute hand at the number that appears on the second dice. After this, the player